But there's another thing that we can find out, which is we can actually ask our students when we go into the classroom. These are the students who've chosen to do economics. And then we ask them a different question, not what they think economists do, but what they think we should be doing, right? What's the most pressing issue that economists today should be addressing? So again, think, you know, place yourself in the first day of your class, if you're teaching a principal's class, or that of a colleague teaching a principal's class, and think of what you think the students will come up with.